If I can describe Mel Gibson's performance in this movie, ferocious. Bloodfather, a movie starring Mel Gibson, William H. Macy, and Erin Moriarty. This movie took me by surprise, okay? It's a story about an ex-con who missed out on being a father, and right now he's attempting to redeem a relationship with his drug-addicted 16-year-old daughter. This movie is overall extremely heartfelt, but also has a bit of violence in it. I mean, it has more than a bit of violence. It actually has an equal amount of heartfelt story and let's shoot things and blow people up type of thing. very good movie. I was extremely surprised by this. I was taken back. Mel Gibson, one of the greatest actors on earth. You may hate him, you may like him for his personal whatever in the past, but I mean, come on, the guy can act, and he acts like a great crazy person. I mean, if you think about it, the story has a father-daughter redemption, but they're also trying to, like, escape these drug cartel guys that are trying to kill his daughter. And he just got in contact with his daughter again after all this time has passed. She was missing for a while. She fell into the wrong crowd, obviously. A robbery or attempted robbery went wrong. She had to run, so she called on his father for help. And of course, daddy's gonna come to the rescue, right? This movie has gunfights, motorcycle chases, explosions, redemption. This father-daughter, the connection between the characters and the father and daughter characters, which is Mel Gibson and Erin Moriarty, they are very well done. Mel Gibson stole the movie from everybody. I mean, this guy's a beast. His performance was, like I said before, ferocious. I mean, think about it. If you're a father, if you're a mother, you're, you know, protecting someone you love, what would you do to protect them? What would you really, really do? What would you sacrifice to protect them? You know, Mel Gibson acted like a wild beast that was trying to remain calm, and he was just like pushed into a corner. And then as him being that wild beast trying to protect his offspring, he realized like he had to take the leash off, break it. And he had to do what he had to do to protect his offspring. That's what this movie is about. And this movie has some good scenes with Mel Gibson. Some of his lines, his reactions to things, he was on point. His acting is top notch, I gotta admit. This movie impressed me. Well, the movie is a good movie. It's entertaining to watch. Mel Gibson is what kind of entertained me. He's the one that surprised me out of the whole movie. The movie is a simple storyline. A affects B, goes to C, you get D and E, and F is the result, right? He stole the show in this movie. I thought he did great. It's almost like if it was like a Mel Gibson return or something like that. I highly recommend this movie. If you can find it, it's out of theaters already. If you can find this movie on, let's say, On Demand or on Google Play or stream through some website or series or anything that you pay for, go right ahead. Look for this movie, Blood Father. Okay? Highly recommend it. I'm Ray from A Writer's Creation. Thank you very much for the support. In the next coming week or so, I'm going to make a shout-out video because there are some cool people out there in the YouTube community that have been supporting me, and some friends on a personal basis have been supporting me. I just wanted to show them appreciation. So look out for that. And do me a favor. I'm going to link it in the description below. I made a short film with my daughter called The Underlife. I want you guys to check it out. Please share, subscribe if you like. Yeah. Bloodfather, star Mel Gibson. Definitely check it out. Thank you very much. Good night.